For the second edition, or the second chapter of Offenses. My name is Sonny Dewey. And honestly, I don't feel good. As you may know, I think I don't have the patch. I think they patched up this thing. And right now, I'm into the decision of doing the hard work. I really want to get some stuff, and I cannot because basically I had to get the throwing stars and oh my god, strings. I only can get just one fucking string.
Don't forget that.
God, if only there's a method to dupe the item, so I won't have to buy it.
Just met a guy named Kareem. He's like Rice's majordomo, I guess.
So I don't have one flunky at the very least.
Kareem's sending me to fix some antennas for Rice. Nothing better than being an errand boy.
And stuff before the time is up, and then I have to find a safe spot. But there's more problems to it, which is getting the weapon, the right weapon to hit the zombies. I mean, my weapon choice would be grenades. It would be firecrackers with grenades in it. And I don't have any of that. Maybe I just start it over.
I hope you find some time to take a look at the board.
Maybe I just started over, but this is bull. Yeah, it's only 1:30. So right now I have two items, and I have to use a knife and a hammer. Let's see if I could slap and die. I don't have a grenade. If the zombies were on the other side. Find a house. could be a little bit happier if I had money.
Hey, what are you looking for?
In a cage for 3 weeks. I saw plenty. Sometimes it was like he was experimenting. See what would do the job best, you know? Machete, axe, shotgun, hell. He took this one guy's leg off at the knee and had to hear time how long it took the poor bastard to bleed out. It's a valid strategy. You kill an enemy, well, that is one down. But you hurt an enemy. Then you've got the wounded guy out of the fight. Plus, it'll take at least 2 more people to take care of him. 3, for the price of 1. There's value in sadism, I guess. Given the right circumstances.
Wow, bet you're a lot of fun at parties.
Okay, they are bashing me. Really, really bad. Do that other stuff I find. Finally, a stream. No, I can't get in there. Going from point A to point B and to start it all over again is a pain in the ass. Scavenging everywhere. Just to see if I find something interesting. Can't believe they still have electricity. romance? What do you believe she just did that? Bye. Ooh, electronics. And some duct tape. Alcohol and batteries, and I can turn this back. Ooh, that would be awesome if I use like a grenade or a bomb or something. No, you're not going in there. Oh, I have power cable, awesome.
I'm in the substation.
Just find the control panel and turn the switch on. That'll reboot the system.
Controllers you have to get. I have to learn how to get used to. Only I can yeah, stream. Somebody died in there. It was supposed to be a house, but they didn't work that way. I don't know, I'm going to try to do this mission. Ow, and gonna try not to make myself killed. This is not gonna, it's not gonna be that bad after all. It's just, you know. Learn. $5 isn't enough. But nails and metal parts, yes, they are necessary. Holy cow, chemicals. It's not bad. Actually, it's not freaking bad at all. Now, I have... Well, they were having a party over here and party over there. And then supplies, household supplies. Another $5. I think this thing's supposed to be a motel. Get the hell out of this place. I didn't even went for it. I didn't even went for it. And I found a bottle of urinal. No, but whoever put a photo of a chihuahua, it get my admiration. Cause basically I love dogs. I have two lovely dogs.
My eyes without seeing that thing's face in my nightmares.
Yeah, at least I got some blood shit. I don't know if I have the time to go into that substation.
Brothers? You've got about an hour to get back here or find a safe house, so you better get moving.
Yeah, I have to open it. I'll open in a safe house. Where's the map? I'm gonna go to this area instead. my goodness. They are like ready to eat.
This is the tower. If you still haven't made it to some place safe, do it now. See you in the morning.
Let me see if they have any blueprints. I got water current and I got stinky edge, which add toxic to my attacks. Wow, they're pretty clumsy. Wow, I got pretty lucky this time. Now I can go to ride, and I'm gonna sleep in there. And I'm gonna do the second part of this mission. Cause obviously
just met a guy named Kareem. He's like Rice's majordomo, I guess. Or number one flunky at the very least. Kareem's sending me to fix some antennas for Rice. Nothing better than being an errand boy.
I'm gonna go to sleep in that building, even though I really don't like this place at all. So I'm gonna sleep until morning, because I'm not ready to go there and slash some heads, especially those big old...
Just met a guy named Kareem. He's like Rice's majordomo, I guess. Or number one flunky, at the very least. Kareem's sending me to fix some antennas for Rice. Nothing better than being an errand boy.
They're repeating the same thing over and over every fucking loading.
The first antenna.
If the power's not on, you'll have to turn it on. There'll be a switch in the small building at the antenna's base.
Okay, I'll take a look.
I have to turn on the antenna main power, but the problem is about me. Well, at least they're gonna be charged for a little bit. They're like attracted to the fire.
Because this fucked up infected motherfucker with guts hanging out of his mouth just spit a bunch of toxic snot at me.
Not a bad reason.
Okay, I don't know if I have any more.
On.
Good. I'll head up to the top.
Go to the top of the building. And I'm really afraid of heights.
God, it feels like I'm back on the monkey bars back in grade school. Safety harness? Who needs a safety harness? Flip a few switches. No problem. How hard could it be?
I'm afraid of heights, people. And even though I'm playing this game,
thank you.
it's all stuck. I can't go, I have to go down. Basically, it's like a... So I have to be on top of the tower. Oh, damn it.
Kareem, someone already scavenged this thing for parts. There's nothing up here to switch on.
Fuck, I was afraid of that. All right, head to the next antenna tower. It's not too far from there. Just use the zip line and head east. You'll see it.
Funny at all. What time is it? Well, it's like 9:56 in the morning. So I still have more time to just grind. I just want to get the hell out.
Hey, Kareem, what do I do if the second transmitter's trashed?
The better question is, what will you do if you disappoint Rice? And the answer is probably die horribly.
Don't have the right weapon. I'm really, really screwed. Oh my goodness.
Kareem, I'm at the second antenna tower. And the fence is electrified. I think someone's inside.
That will be Alexei. And probably his son, Christoph. I find them tiresome. Don't let them stand in your way. You've got to get inside and turn on the transmitter.
Yeah, that if I don't get electrocuted. Oh, I have an idea.
What the fuck do you want?
I need to climb the tower.
Why the hell would you want to do that?
For Rice. He asked me to.
Rice? You don't look like one of his crew.
Oh, fine. I'll just radio back and tell Rice that you wouldn't let me through.
What? Fuck. No. I didn't say that. You want to climb? Fine. Go.
I won't do this anymore.
Will you keep your voice down?
I don't care who hears me.
Stop. What's wrong with you? We're trying to stay alive here.
These guys are killers.
Yes.
Climb this.
So thing. That's how we stay safe. Think too much with your mouth.
Love.
Start using your head or you're going to get us both killed.
So we do it again.
I sure hope this fucking climb was worth it. So it is so bad. When I say I cannot. So I have to start it over again from the beginning of the building.
it when it's like locked up. Akena. When I say Akena, Akena. Don't know what's the next step to just climb up the other side. Once again. Let's start doing this once again. Okay, what the hell is going on here? Oh, my agility is level up, which is good in some part. So now I have to use the point in there. Oh, that's good. I need it. I really need it. I need to use it. I'm gonna drop. I'm really gonna drop. Holy cow, I did it.
Still intact. Let's see if it was worth the hassle.
Hey, Kareem, second transmitter's up and running. Is it working? Kareem, do you hear me?
Loud and clear. Nice job. You know the way back, right?
Right.
Okay, I got this survival rank up. Cool. I want this more. Oh, I am done. That was a pain in the ass for real. It was really a exquisite pain in the butt. And I have to get my butt out of there. I thought it was a little bit difficult doing the missions and trying to do it, but then he's like, no, I'd rather go and do collecting stuff and whatnot. Wow, this is a toxic lichen. These things are always going on the rocks. See, but I can't even jump higher than that. But I have to go down. I don't want to die, please.
Thank you. That was close.
Now it's like my duty is to collect flowers and herbs and Mary Jane. I just want to get out of there. It's dangerous. Oh, I have chemicals in there. Landed on the other side. Yeah, I just want to escape this area. Damn it. Yeah, I think I'm getting closer to there. my goodness, I just escaped this madman. Sell that coffee like it was Starbucks. Go to Rice again, but I'm going to get more stuff. Hell yeah. Not much, but at least it's something. And I have to sell my coffee. I think I'm gonna name it Coffee Moja. Because I just need a little bit of Coffee Moja for me.
I've got a special deal for you.
Okay. Let's go and sell. Ooh, 700. That's the only virus I had. 700 total. And 10 cigarettes, which is like another 500. Weapon upgrades. I'm gonna wait until I level it up or my weapons are a little bit better, because my weapons right now, they are horrible. And it's 351. I hate military time. I really do. Oh, not bad at all. Not bad at all. Now for the quest of getting rice, man who said, sorry, I have to get my food. Man who said, you have to be a man to do this and that and all that bullshit. And I'm like, my goodness, that's what it makes you a man. You have to be freaking kidding me. Oh, I have a... Oh, no. You don't have a... It's not being attacked. I got... Oh, no, this is difficult. This is difficult.
It was you, wasn't it?
Raheem?
Clear now.
Yeah, that was me. And now I'm on my way to see Rise again.
Oh my god, come in the boat.
Good job, man. This helps everybody, but especially Dr. Zera and Dr. Kenton. They can hear each other without static for the first time since whatever. See you back at the tower.
Be there as soon as I can.
I have to go, I have to go, I have to go. I have to go. Oh my goodness. And the speeding guy too. Oh, this meal is I'm turning a little bit more. Oh my goodness. Get the hell out! You motherfucker. Fuckers. God, I'm gonna get out. I would love killing zombies, but with those crappy weapons that I have, there's no freaking way I'm gonna do like Scene at a Warrior Princess with all those zombies.
Hey, Lorraine, I got a second. I wanna patch through to somebody who really wants to talk to you.
Huh? Oh, yeah. Who?
Is this Kyle Gray?
Who wants to know?
My name is Troy. I lead a small group of survivors over in Sector Zero. We call ourselves the Embers. Sector Zero is completely sealed off. Mr. Crane, until you restored radio communication, we didn't know if anyone else in the city was alive.
Hmm.
I just wanted to let you know how grateful we are. You've given us a small measure of hope.
Well, I'm happy to help.
If there's ever any way we can help you, Mr. Crane, please... don't hesitate to ask.
Yeah, I need better weapons, thank you. And I need burning,
job's
bombing,
done. Now it's time to get back to Rice and get that antizin.
Shuriken. I know what that was. Stars. I don't know. This is a good day or good night to just get drunk while you're playing.
Well, you not only did the job Karim asked of you, but you made it back in one piece. Bravo.
Can I get some antizin now?
Did you think I would be satisfied so easily? You still have plenty to prove.
Look, we really need the drugs. Let me have them now, and then I'll come back and do whatever.
You'll get antizin when I say you get it, not 1 second before. But, as I have established, I am not unreasonable. Do all that I ask of you, and I will give you not one, but 2 crates of antizin.
All right, fine. What do you want me to do?
This will be different from your exploits on the antennas. It will require a bit more persuasion. The imposing of one's will, the creation of one's own rules. That is what makes a man.
I
do you live by
that.
Your own rules, Crane? Or are you merely someone else's puppet? I believe I know the answer. Talk to Karim before I decide you are no longer worth the trouble.
You hear the drawer? Shit, you wouldn't last a minute.
Yeah, right.
But I don't think he's gonna tell you. I don't give a shit as long as he keeps the stuff away from me.
Ah, my friend. Rice likes you, I can tell.
Yeah, how?
Because you are still among the living. The task at hand is as easy as can be. You simply have to make a few pickups from some nearby settlements.
Which ones?
The first is Jafar's wheel station. It's just east of here. But bear in mind, not everyone you talk to today will be in a cooperative state of mind. I'm sure you can be convincing, though, no?
I guess I'll have to be.
Okay, let's see. How much money do I have? Oh, I have 5,000. But what they offer? Oh my goodness, they are freaking expensive. I love premium. Let me see. I want to buy those. I don't know if the chemicals... Oh, damn it. It's just one. I wonder how much it costs. It's like 1,000 for 100. But I think I'm gonna get... I'm gonna spend like 300 on 30 household supplies. Okay, let's go. Let's go to the
boss. You and I could be
so
real good friends.
I really hate that place.
I can't say I'm surprised that Rise went back on his word. But the GRE won't let me just walk away. Plus, if there's any chance that we can get that Antis in, I have to try. So this time he wants me to gather protection money from the surrounding settlements. And after this, he better hand over the drugs.
I think that's not gonna happen. He's like the biggest snake out there. And then he always say, that's what it makes a man. To be a man, you have to do this and that and that and this. Oh, I really can't stand this guy. Okay, let's go for the contact. Oh, shoot me. I miss going to the other side.
Finally. I was getting worried you weren't coming.
You keep pumping red smoke in the air, you're gonna have all kinds of visitors.
Red's all I had left. Anyway, you're here, so it did the job. Give this envelope to Aziz at the bazaar. Tell him it's from Ryan.
Red phosphorus, lye, iodine, muriatic acid, diethyl ether, phenyl nitrate. Geez, not exactly grandma's recipe for Christmas cookies. Lena, this is Crane. Are you there? Someone just gave me a grocery list with red phosphorus, lye, iodine, muriatic acid, diethyl ether, and phenyl nitrate.
Then someone just gave you a recipe for cooking slam. Rise's crews have been using it to stay up for days at a time. Volatiles are more reasonable than someone tanked up on that stuff.
Now maybe I should put this guy out of business.
Actually, we're pretty desperate for phenyl nitrate. It's a lab-grade disinfectant, and we're completely out of it.
You want me to pick up his shopping list?
Definitely. And find me at the tower. I've got an idea that should throw a monkey wrench into the operation.
I think I like the sound of that.
That is awesome.
Get off!
Make any difference.
Back in there. This doesn't concern you.
Get the fuck in the hurt. God damn it.
Yeah,
right, you better run.
Static. I don't know if this works.
Yeah, you fucked up!
I got my power up. I think it was freaking worth it all. Well, at least I have throwing knives and whatnot. and metal parts and fit parts. I gonna escape. To go up there.
Crane here.
Report.
Another job for Rice. This one's pretty dirty. He's forcing me to collect the money he's extorting from a nearby village.
Just do what he asks and stay close to him. Remember what's at stake.
Yeah, Crane out.
$100 a pop. Exploding. Oh, I don't have space. That's sucky.
Yeah. Good idea. Get out of here before I fuck you up good.
See if I could do this. Hell yeah.
Yeah, that's right. You better run.
Yeah. That is my weapon of choice. I don't have to deal with you. Ooh, there is a pilot. That is a nice, nice idea. This
tower here. Jade speaking.
dark soon. If you think you're not gonna make it back to the tower, find the closest safe house. And don't dawdle.
Kareem, I'm by the wheel station.
Took you long enough. Get the job done and make it fast. This is just the first stop.
You Jafar?
Oh, understood all.
My name isn't important. What's important is that Rice sent me, and that you owe him some money.
I've never seen you before. For all I know, you're just some random asshole. Fuck off.
I'll tell you what. How about I break both your legs and drag you through the streets back to Rice's place, huh? And then he can explain to you that you should have cooperated.
Okay. Jesus. You are one of Rice's thugs. You guys are the only ones who'd act this shitty. Here's your money. Take it.
And if I have to come back here...
You won't get any more attitude. Mi casa, su casa. Just don't hurt me, all right?
Yeah, of course I'm not going to hurt you. Well, now I have to get some stuff you guys have, but I doubt it you guys doesn't have any. Okay.
Kareem, it's me. So I just threatened to break an old man's legs.
And it worked, didn't it? Next, you collect the tribute from the fisherman's village. Head east, to the tunnel entrance. Their messenger always meets us there.
Yeah, but right now... I don't even know what time I had. Yeah, I only have 1 hour. And I don't know if I could go to the tower. Yeah. I can do that. Now I have electric. I don't know, I prefer the explosives most of the time. Yeah, let me go to the power level. Hell, I wanna have that. through my inventory. I have the French wrench, and I'm going to put the gas pipe modified. And a hammer. Oh, I have to serve coffee too. It is 8:30.
Quality goods at fair prices, that's me.
And time goes so freaking slow and slow. I just want to get over with so I can go to the bed, sleep, and do this stuff daylight. Goodness.
Quality goods at fair prices, that's me.
Sit down and relax and see all those zombies having fun and all that junk. They're going to the courier. After going to the courier,
I'm running errands for Ryze. He wields a lot of power, scares a lot of people.
Damn right he does. Listen, mate, time's getting short. We're almost out of antizin. As much as I hate to admit it, I'm getting worried.
I'm doing the best I can out here, Brecken.
I know. I understand. I just want you to be aware of the stakes.
I'm infected too, remember? Believe me, I'm motivated.
All right. Here's hoping you can make it back to the tower soon.
Thank you.
Coffee. Appear like crazy right now. Let me see. To meet the credit. Oh, shoot me. I have to do... Oh, my. That's not funny.
What the fuck was that?
Hey, Kareem, I just saw something I've never seen before. This huge bloated infected just fucking exploded.
Yeah, we call them bombers. Some of our guys use them to kill other infected. Shoot them, and they take out everything in a 3-meter radius.
You kidding me?
Keep your distance and you'll be fine. But what about the courier? Was he there?
No, I didn't see anybody, just fucking zombies.
All right. You'll have to go to the village directly, I suppose. Look for a man named Gerson.
Nothing good. Even open though. It's not gonna get out of there. Now I have to go to the fisherman village. That is the day. Don't attack me. Yeah, they like attack me. Thank you. Is that a tunnel? I think there's a tunnel or a house. And stuff isn't that bad.
Okay, Kareem, I'm outside the village, but there's a whole horde of infected in there.
So, clear them out. We get paid for protection. Do some protecting.
I don't know if I can take out that many by myself.
Sure you can. Because if you don't, you'll have to deal with Rice. And you remember what I said about Rice when he's disappointed. Something to talk about afterward.
Gotta get that gate closed before more of those fuckers get inside.
Yeah.
this. I need... Yes, I really need this. Yeah, you better get out of there.
Rai sent me here to pick up something for him.
You won't find it here. Not here. Not in this house. Not anywhere around this house. Gersel. Gersel is the one you're looking for. Hey!
Hey, anybody in there?
Shh, not so loud. You'll draw the monsters.
Look, I got rid of them, but you better reinforce that gate before more show up.
You got rid of them? All of them?
Rai sent me. You Gersel?
Oh, you were for Rai's. I should have known this was too good to be true.
You've taken enough. You can't have any more frickin' telling.
Ayla, please. Just let me talk to the man.
You can't just push us around like this. Frickin' gonna kick your ass. Do it, frickin'. Kick his ass.
For God's sake, I don't want any trouble. But we already paid this month. You're gonna bleed us dry.
That is entirely not my problem. Rise wants his payment, so you make the payment, and things get bad for you. And your woman.
You can't threaten us. Kick his ass, Firkin.
Give me a break, Ayla. All right, fine, here. This is all of it.
Ugh. A real man would have kicked his ass.
I'll leave you to it. Sounds like you have bigger problems than money.
Okay,
Kareem, I got Gersel's money. I fucking hate myself now, but I got the money.
The self-hatred fades eventually. Just one pickup to go, at the ferry station on the old pier.
There's a ferry?
There was until the Navy sent it to the bottom of the bay. Dozens of people were stranded there, waiting for another one that never came.
So there's a settlement there?
Head east and you'll find it.
Are there any boats left?
Yes, but any boat that tries to leave the bay gets blown right out of the water.
Oh,
can save your life.
I'm here to make a pickup for Rise.
Back already? We just paid off, you bloodsuckers.
Don't shoot the messenger. I'm just trying to get by like everybody else.
Yeah? So are we. Rise said he'd protect us if we paid him. But so far, all he's done is take our money. There's no protection, just threats. You any different?
Look, all I want to do is get this over with. What's it gonna take, huh? Don't need to point out how easy it would be to set this entire place on fire?
Jesus Christ. You people are fucking monsters. All my money's in that satchel. Take it and get the fuck out.
And for what it's worth, this isn't something I want to do. I'd rather be helping you guys.
And yet you're still doing it, aren't you?
Okay, Kareem. I made the collection at the ferry station, and I'm pretty sure I'm going to hell.
Join the club. Now, come back and claim your prize. Good job today.
Okay, my survival rank is up, and I think, there you go, more stuff for weapons. So right now, I'm just gonna end up, wow, I have a running now. I don't know, it happened like a so broadcast. I don't know what's next. I think I'm gonna play Arcane in a few minutes. So, I'll be right back in 10 minutes. I'm gonna take my 10 minute break. So, see you later in Arcane.